Can we pretend that arrows in this dark time with like 20 hearts? I could really use a pick right now, pick right now, pick right now. Can we pretend that arrows in this dark time hurt like 20 hearts? I could really use a pick right now, pick right now, pick right now. Yeah, I could use a sword or a shovel or a pick to get back to spawn where I started this. Cause after all the mining and crafting and rafting, and all the ores and the glass and the crashing, and after all the slaughtering and all the leather, there comes a time when you go to the nether, and when you're mining the walls and you turn your back and you're hoping no creepers sneak up and attack. That's just now ancient history, and it might as well be a mystery. Cause when the day quickly turns to night, what would you do there? Only given one light. So creeper, creeper, please go away. Nobody's home, and you don't have to stay. If I die now, then I'll soon return, and I won't stop until all you burn. Can we pretend that arrows in this dark time with like 20 hearts? I could really use a pick right now, pick right now, pick right now. Can we pretend that arrows in this dark time hurt like 20 hearts? I could really use a pick right now, pick right now, pick right now. Somebody bring me back to the day before there were mobs, before I got flamed. Before all this madness was unleashed on me. Yeah, back when I was punching down my first tree. Back when I was running for the fun in it. But now I'm running to last another minute. I'm thinking that if we can teach these mobs how we play, then maybe, yo, maybe it'll go back to day.